I wish him a very bigger thing that my words can say.
On this special occasion, I want to wish him a happy 58th birthday and to say that God will keep him and give him strength and bring him to Nigeria to begin the transformation project that the Lord has laid in his heart. God bless you. We wish you the best in this season. Thank you.
We celebrate you. We salute your courage. We love your humility. We thank God for what God is doing in your life. Happy birthday, Pastor.
Happy, happy birthday. That is all I can say. I wish you many, many happy returns.
Good morning, all.
Good morning.
I'm Mrs. Udolfi Anwar, privileged founder and coordinator of Fakadem Orphanage. Thank you very much. This is Fakadem Orphanage, who means Fatherless and Motherless Children Organization. We started as an NGO working with fatherless and motherless children in 2006. June, we got registered with the Corporate Affairs Commission in September 22nd, 2006. So, along the line of working with fatherless and motherless children while they stay in various homes, we discovered the need to make a shelter for them because we had some children that have no place to stay. So, we started fully the orphanage with a home. We are going to be 11 years this year, and we have about 36 of the children here. And some of our children are babies, Then we have some that are in nursery, we have some in primary, we have some in secondary. So this is our permanent place. We started in a rented place where we stayed for about 8 years. And along that line, God gave us this place. Could just only be God, because it was a miracle how we got into this place, just God. And that is why we could say we have a place of our own. But as we keep growing, we could see that the place is no longer enough for us. We are 36 children and many adults working here. So we are trusting God as well that as God gives us resources, we are going to make an extension at the back, whereby we could have their classes also complete, and then some accommodation for people making a two-story building. So since we entered our own building, we run our own school, because about 4 or 5 years ago, we registered a school, trusting God that we're going to start a school one day. And when we entered our own place, we now built some classes, some bachelor, some men current school, and have classes for men. We have classes, we have the classes for the nursery, for the primary, and then for the secondary. Sometimes we get some coppers as well that take different subjects, and we have some teachers that come in as well to teach them all the subjects. It's actually a vision I had with my late husband. I was far back in 1995. From the gratuity they paid him, and what they were paying him monthly, we save some money for this one, because we have planned and this is what we're going to do. And along the line as well, we became missionaries. We were in Gabon, Libreville. Later we were in Brazzaville, Congo, and then we were in Dar es Salaam, Tanzania. So it's here in Nigeria. I started the home after he died, started the ministry fully. So this is how we've been doing, and he's been so faithful. And then our children are very talented, because when we watch what they do, we know that God is really faithful. They sing. As of now, we have produced 4 music albums, video music albums, which I will give you all the volume 4 of it when you are going. Right now, we are working on our volume 5. We've done with the audio. We are starting shooting by tomorrow, Sunday. I really want to appreciate you, and we are so happy you are here. Thank you very much.
Thank you. God bless you.
We want to thank God that He ordered our footsteps here. We are aware there are many orphanages, and many of them do not have the history you have. Many of them may be well established, but do not have the history you have, the missionary mind you have, and therefore the passion. I'm sure key to it, and I'm sure that men of God are going to talk about it, is getting them for the Lord.